I've always been a pass first guy. I've always loved the excitement of my seeing the success of my teammates, of playing the game, and that's just the way I was brought up. So to know where it will rank as I stand here today, like you said, less than 500 points away, I don't even know how I'm gonna feel, I guess, until that moment.